want anybody to think that conversation led to me leaving in a huff or something.
Rage quit.
No, I'm the only one that's done that so far.
Tactical DC, like we call it.
Thanks.
Well, while they're doing their ordnance health thing, does anybody want to do any?
Recon, do you copy? HQ! Blast. Thought I had him.
Some heroics.
You look like you know your way around a blaster. Want to be a hero?
Okay, which character slash starting planet did you want to
be? I will as well.
What's a hero magnet these days? So it doesn't really matter.
More than me, citizen. That sounds fair, then listen up. A crack separatist militia has taken over this village. So we're not talking dumb grunts and farmers. They've got experts in there with serious jamming equipment.
All right, give me some. Switching back to my seat.
I'll go on my sense.
Okay.
Any ideas how to solve that problem?
I figure I've got one option left. Ask you for help. My mission is to deliver recon on this village, but I can't report anything through this interference. I need those separatist jammers neutralized. So if you're headed into the village anyway, maybe you can handle it for us. If you waste those separatist jammers, report back here. I'll see if I can requisition some equipment you could use.
Does that guy in the back look like he's holding an invisible rifle?
Yeah.
Yep.
Something like...
By the way,
awkwardly holding a baby.
My name is Joe, and welcome to another edition of Joe's Super Fantabulous PC Gaming Channel, as we're enjoying some of our new characters on Blue October, and we're going to blast through Ord Mantell as a team.
Yeah, on that note, we should probably switch to another group.
Yeah, that way we're not tripping over each other. I'm here to be a bad kitty. My other smuggler is the pure, so this is going to be the bad cat.
Does the bad cat need to be put down?
You can try. When the game first launched, I think you didn't get that until, what, level 20 or so? I've never gotten used to them just handing it to us.
Hold on, let me switch to allow access to the same class. Okay.
Captain, you there? It's Corso. We got trouble back at the hangar.
Is my ship all right?
For now, but maybe not much longer. Separatists are busting into the hangar. We're giving them a warm welcome, but we could use a hand. Skalvik, get over here. Help me seal this hangar door. Skalvik, what are you...
I guess we have to do a separate thing.
Yeah, you'd only get credit if you do your own. While we can share it, it means doing the same things repeatedly. No cartel outfit? Everybody else is dressed up.
I'm trying.
No.
I also have like 4,000 pets.
Yeah, I've got quite a few.
You made it back in one piece. Me and my squad owe you one. Thanks to you, we're cutting through the Separatist interference. Be reporting back to base in no time. Here, a little something from our private stock. Watch your hide out there, hero.
Let's see, is that actually an upgrade? It is. I guess I'll use it temporarily. Okay, ready to continue?
Yep.
One sec.
I should have mailed myself some credits.
Me too. No mount.
Oh well, as soon as we hit level 10, we can mount again.
Can't wait.
Can you still use rocket boots?
Thank God.
Oh, that's right. Is this an area mission? I'm gonna turn that on.
Careful. Separatist snipers in the area.
Following the wrong person that looked like Kello.
Oh, so. Maybe this is a trooper only mission.
Yeah.
There's a character someone should make.
What's that?
Harley Quinn.
Ah,
got the hairstyle for it.
That was the... yeah.
Makes me want to buy a character slot and try and get it. Get all the snipers?
Yeah.
I'm working on.
Oh, do you need more?
I wasn't even in the same section. Okay, I got them all nice.
Okay, great.
I
Can this character get invited by to guild? I'm following you.
You know, all of us could invite. You don't have to follow Joe.
I was just thinking that.
I was asking all of you. I was just following the main person that you guys are following.
They're turning this in, we can turn in ours.
Yeah.
Whoops, I guess I'm forgetting which order I'm supposed to do this. You know what? I was so gung-ho, I never returned to the hangar.
I didn't either.
Quick travel.
Quick travel.
Two?
The hangar. The start point is... there's one right next to it.
The village.
Okay.
That might be
all the way back to the beginning.
We'll be there in just a moment.
Feels like a Gundark used my skull as a drum. Thanks for saving my hide, Captain. Skavik helped those Separatists get in here. He stabbed us in the back.
I just got here. Bring me up to speed.
Last thing I remember was Skavik sucker punching me. Looks like he and his Separatist buddy stole everything. Hang on. Where's Torchy? I don't believe this. Skavik stole my blaster. Torchy's a genuine blast tech, all 25 with magnetomic adhesion grip and side-mounted rangefinder. She's too good for Skavik.
I'm surprised Skavik didn't steal the whole hangar.
He's not getting away with this. Come on. Come on, pick up, blast you.
Oh, what's the matter, Corso? Did I hurt your feelings? Be thankful you're alive, kid.
Do you have any idea who you're messing with?
What makes you think I care? On behalf of our Intel's glorious freedom fighters, I thank you for your blasters, your ship, and a big laugh. Have a nice day.
Don't be stupid. You can't win.
It's no use. He cut the comm channel. He always was good at making an exit. Skavik stole my best blaster, but I guess it's not as bad as losing a whole starship. I feel for you, Captain. Listen. Skavik and I were working for a guy named Vito. When he finds out Skavik's a Separatist, he'll want revenge just like you. Do yourself a favor and go talk to Vito in Fort Garnick. I guarantee he'll help get your ship back.
Who exactly is this mysterious boss of yours? How can he help?
Vito is the king of cargo. There isn't a payload that comes to Ord Mantell that doesn't pass through him. Vito's a smart guy with connections everywhere. If anybody can find your ship, it's him. I have to lock down this hangar, but I'll send Vito a holo and tell him what's up. Fort Garnick isn't far from here. I'll see you and Vito there soon, Captain.
Yeah, that armor set looks pretty good with the HK helmet, Manny.
Yep,
which one's that?
um...
it's an Overwatch enforcer.
I never thought.
But I don't like the helmet, so I put the HK on it.
This sniper mission is not trooper only. You just had to go to your thing first.
I do, Private Westner, 31st Recon, out of Fort Garney.
We'll be caught up
Watch
in a moment.
Out there. Separatists deployed snipers in the area last week. Good snipers. Plenty of casualties between here and Fort Garnick. Those Seps will shoot at anything.
I recommend an airstrike. Set the place on fire.
Not an option. Too many civilians in the area. The refugees from all the war-torn settlements. They pass through on their way to the refugee camp outside Fort Garnick. Boom. Sniper bait.
Skip to the part where I care.
This grunt likes to know when innocent people are dying nearby. Thought you might like to know too. Fort Garnick wants those snipers retired ASAP. Commander Vray even offered a week's pay to anyone who makes it happen.
For that kind of money, I will absolutely, definitely think about it.
Sounds fair to me, man.
You created some new tunes?
Snipers, report to Commander Vray at the refugee camp.
Yeah, there are a few new ones.
Fort Garnick. Good hunting.
What level can you start doing heroics?
7. Well, 5 if you have a companion.
I just created a new one, she's at 13.
Origin planet will allow you to choose them right away. Yeah, I forgot. Scare, isn't it very late there?
Yeah, but I got back from the pub. And I'm still up, so. Besides, all I have to do tomorrow is build a dev stack for WordPress. Probably do it in my sleep.
Okay. Just didn't want to impact negatively your next day.
Do we want to pick up the story mission here?
Oh, yes. As a matter of fact, I did turn on my story missions. This one here with Tweeta.
No, this the purple guy here, Sergeant James.
That's Trooper. Pick it up, that's for your training. Pick it up and then go see your training.
Point me to these right people, maybe for a small fee.
Oh, then this must be the one for the smuggler. It's been a while, I don't remember him. She looks more like a slee stack than a Rodian.
Boy, that's taking us back a little bit there.
And don't forget to take your lore on the side.
Good, that's worth a level. And then, of course, there's the lore object right here at the bridge.
Oh,
we see the robot chicken, where it's the slee stack in the library. Two slee stacker having a conversation, the other slee stacker.
Welcome, Captain. I'm Vidu. Corso told me we've had a rough day. How about a drink to wash away our worries? Here's a toast to my favorite things. The best collection of artworks and exotic beverages in the whole system. And here's to the stupid separatists who destroyed it all. Between them and that backstabber Skavik, I am thoroughly ruined. The blaster Skavik stole in your ship belonged to Rogan the Butcher. As employers go, he's not the most forgiving.
So how was the launch of the flagship?
That's a tough break.
Did you scrape it from that dock?
Feel sorry for yourself. I'm working for him, but you're working for me.
That was
well,
a lot of
driving.
He's killed enough people to fill a convoy of bulk freighters, and now we've crossed him.
Logan we did slightly better than they did on Galaxy Quest.
When he finds out what's happened, guess who dies first? The only way we're getting out of this alive is finding Skavik.
That wasn't hard to beat.
Those stolen blasters. I've got an idea of where to start looking for Skavik. There's a guy named Reiki who's an expert on separatists. Problem is, Reiki's stuck behind a Republic blockade. Troops have his village surrounded while they contain the separatists there.
I'll bust Reiki out of that village.
Did you break a bottle of champagne?
Forget about a rescue mission. We don't have time. I'm friendly with
Reiki over the bow.
In charge of the blockade. I can get you in and out of the village. But you'll have to earn that free pass by taking out a few separatists to prove your loyalty.
Nah, I didn't feel like spacewalking.
I won't shoot anybody unless they attack me first.
I don't think that's going to be a problem with the separatists. Riki's village is running out of basic supplies thanks to the Republic blockade. Things are getting desperate in there. I'll pull together a survival kit. You smuggle it to Reiki, and he'll tell you a way to find Skavik. Reiki's at a hideout in Talaran Village. I'll send a message so he knows you're coming.
Conversation is going.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll wait for you.
I had to delete one of my characters at one point because they didn't like the name.
Didn't they just let you rename it?
No, there was so many complaints, I just deleted it. It wasn't very long ahead, so I didn't mind.
Dare I ask what your character's name was?
It was type the fat body, and it was a white cat, fat white cat. So the character was Beluga.
How on earth is that offensive to somebody? Like, okay, so you like whales, that's great.
Well,
somebody thought it was offensive. Yep. Yeah. You know,
offended by
big chunky white people.
Oh.
You're making fun of my jiggling. Proud of my role.
If the shoe fits, wear it. Even on your head.
Some soda.
Okay. You know what? I'm gonna do that too. I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. We all set?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Soldier.
I have the most important gamer meal there is. Vienna sausage and Mountain Dew.
Everything all right here? Seems like there might be a problem.
One of my boys dozed off on guard duty last night, but the fourth stock of medicine gets stolen. We don't get that medicine back. Good Republic soldiers are gonna leave Ord Mantell in body bags.
Any idea who took the medicine?
Sleepyhead claims he woke up as the thief was making her escape. Only saw the back of her, but she looked like a Cathar. Cathar are aliens, sort of cat people that live nearby. Some were driven out of their homes from the fighting. The refugee camp is a good place to start. Please hurry. Good soldiers' lives depend on this medicine.
Totally not a Cathar. Of course, these missions were made before the Cathar was a playable species.
That makes
sense. I'm sorry, Raiso. I don't have any medicine for you today.
It hurts!
I know, but there's nothing I can do right now. I'm sorry, honey. Hi. Sorry, I didn't mean to ignore you. It's just crazy around here right now. What brings you to the camp?
I work as a Republic doctor up in Fort Garnet, and we have an unexpected shortage of medicine.
You don't look much like a doctor. Can I see some credentials?
I serve the Republic, ma'am. I don't need credentials.
Never mind.
Good answer.
I know the real reason you're here. The sleeping guard sent you. Yeah. I took the medicine. It's no use trying to cover it up. See, I took the supplies to help the refugees. More and more of them are dying every day. The Republic won't help. So when I saw the guard sleeping, I helped myself. But then the Separatists took the medicine from me. Now they have it, and we don't. So here's the deal. You agree to bring the supplies to me so I can give them to the refugees, and I'll tell you which way the Separatists went. Unless, of course, you'd rather the Separatists keep the medicine.
Joe?
Yes?
How about you tell me where they went and I don't kill you?
You have fans on tight.
I told you, your threats will have no effect on me.
Oh, how so?
I'm tired of being bullied because I don't carry a gun.
While I was waiting Belgian Muffin makes his character, there was one guy who looked at me and said, Blue October. Is it that one where is that YouTuber called Joe? And I was just like, yeah?
Tell me where the medicine is.
And then he just ran away.
Damn you, you butchers! Fine. The Separatists who ambushed me fled Talaran village. They usually gather at the town center. Have the damn medicine.
You have... did something great,
business,
I see.
Get out of here! You've caused enough trouble.
The question is, Joe, are you famous or infamous?
That's a matter of perspective. I always enjoyed the Hellraiser movies, where when the creatures introduce themselves, they say they are angels to some, demons to others.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, looks like there's another mission right here.
Or maybe Notorious.
Oh, but it looks like a couple of people are in their conversation. Or did you guys pick this one up already?
Nope.
Well, I had to activate the exploration missions.
Okay.
No, I didn't see it.
Okay, so you must not have your exploration mission turned on, Zelami. It'll be on your map. Upper right-hand corner. Having trouble finding it?
Yeah.
Open up your map.
Oh, open your map. Top right.
It says show exploration missions.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Where is it?
If they're not shown, that you won't be able to take them any.
What? Oh, what? It was terrible. The Separatists came to Talaron Village in the night and drove us out of our homes. We had to leave everything behind. We lost it all.
Not everyone gets a happy ending.
How can you be so callous? I will never get my home back, I know that. But when I fled, I left behind an heirloom that belonged to my great-grandmother. Please, I've lost my home. I've lost everything. But if one day I do manage to get off this planet, I just want to take this one thing. You will get the necklace for me, won't you?
Like the HK-55 pistol.
I'll see if
yeah,
I have time.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Oh, I don't know what I would have done without you. Thank you.
If they had like a little war zone where you could drive these walkers around and blow each other up, I think that'd be very popular. See if we have any upgrades. I don't see any upgrades.
One shot everything.
Just enough.
What happened, Joe?
I'm creating my first outfit in the outfit designer so that I don't have to constantly change my gear. Well, at least the appearance of my gear. I want to be able to get upgrades without breaking my luck.
I wish you could do that with a weapon.
I do too.
So true.
Sogomos, Cape Saprata, Kanjis, Rice, Kiata, Karogia, Gia, Israel, Christai, Dasnia, Sia, Lagia, Ristic. Marcio Pobudas Mana Ir Padre Mana Narcavi.
Talking about the same necklace here?
Las intimas, antifaro jayala, ban. Das nai as apis masti mis miagas rupas tis ar. Gis pasake da jia pat mas visada, bavo pastai.
What does this have to do with the necklace?
Atrodo no malas somogo, todo gis bavo apietai. Aquí en Naitai Pato, as linkes pasi viki vasas. As I as apis maste ni niadas, rupas tis a.
Sounds like you could use a professional.
Irso domus, capsa prata cangis rais kiata. Gratai aptite, irprit beltini savasia sa bebe cangis.
I can do it. I don't know if I will.
Vataranai angomis akananoa.
He's got sharp claws. Be careful when he picks his nose.
Ologi Georgia Bavana Bagristai up Caltinta Serapole. Narastinga Spagas.
Whoops, was everybody in range for that?
Yeah, which one?
That probably means no.
Excuse me? What are you doing in my house? Is there no limit to your nerve? You barricade the town, you break into people's homes! Are you insane? You're going to blow my husband's cover, storming in here in plain view. What are you thinking? Alice isn't even here. We left for some kind of meeting. Now get out of here before you raise suspicions.
Alice's files and data. Give them to me. Now.
Bellis told me that no Republic people would come here for anything unless he... No. He can't be dead, no. He has risked his life every day for you. And now you've gone and gotten him killed.
Can mope and complain later. I need the field box.
Why should I give it to you? You got my husband killed. All of you. You killed him.
Why is it so close?
Either you give me the field box, or you join Bellis. It's your call.
You're serious?
Whoa, dark
the
trooper,
field
huh?
Box is over there. Take it. Just you're a monster.
Yeah, I've got a light one already.
Put my entire mission in danger. I'll be glad to go.
You're certainly not a resident here, and you're no separatist. You must be that hotshot freighter Captain Vidu described over the holo. You didn't tell me how gorgeous you are. I find your people irresistibly charming. These poor, starving ladies and I are very grateful for the supplies you've brought. If I wasn't so exhausted, I'd throw you a party.
How about a little something extra for all my hard work?
Fine, fine. I'm too tired to argue with you. I'll arrange for some credits to be transferred into your account. Vidu said you're seeking information on a particular separatist named Skava. The only place to find personnel data like that is at Manet Point. I used to acquire quality goods at a discount on Manet Point. I discovered all manner of shortcuts through the island's warehouses. I kept detailed schematics of every maintenance passage and tunnel there. Unfortunately, I had to abandon those schematics when I fled Manet Point.
Lost schematics aren't exactly helpful, pal.
I never said they were lost. I'm sure they're right where I left them. My schematics are still in my former home. However, I short-circuited the building's door and sealed it shut when I left. The only way to reopen the door is by disrupting Manet Point's power relays. Once you gain entry, you'll find my schematics cleverly disguised as an extraordinarily tedious treatise on birdwatching. Don't worry, I'll teach you the code I use to conceal my schematics. You won't die of boredom reading about rare waterfowl. Now pay attention and listen carefully, because you really don't want to hear this twice. And replace every mention of the Mantellian flutter plume with the number 3. Did you get all that?
That's the most sadistic way to hide information I've ever heard.
Then you clearly haven't lived enough. Once you read my schematics, the way into the Separatist computer station will become clear. Unfortunately, that only solves half your problems. The Separatists encrypt all their files. You'll need special equipment to decipher their data. That's Vidu's area of expertise, not mine. I'll take those supplies now, if you don't mind. These poor ladies could use some cheering up.
This party is all yours.
Indeed it is. Life here may be perilous, but it has its benefits. Enjoy your bonus with my compliments. It should arrive in your account shortly. Farewell, Captain.
Oh, hello. I didn't realize I had an audience. So, Skira, it looks like you still need something in this area?
I think it's stolen medicine.
Oh, okay. You didn't get it when we were... Because
it
did drop.
I got one of them, but then...
it's right out here.
Got one, but you need two.
Looks like you got it.
Yeah, okay.
A few more levels till speeder time. I was gonna say, we can actually go right over this.
We just got tagged.
Whoops, coming back.
That's annoying.
Hmm? What's that?
You respawn the same time.
Oh.
Let's walk.
Oh.
Oh, there's a quest down here.
Oh, all right. Well, let's see. Jump down here.
That's the medicine.
Ah, that's right. Oh, it's the heirloom. Now, at this point, we can quick travel back to the fort.
We have to go to the village first.
Well, okay, if you want to turn in the light side.
All right.
It's a choice. I already have a light side smuggler. This one's not it. This is the dark side choice for the medicine. If you want to go with the light, there is the other NPC to turn into. Although I've never understood why this is dark side. I mean, it's their medicine used to save lives of soldiers, and giving it to them as a dark side choice?
Tell me you got that medicine.
Because you're killing
the
kid.
Has gone into shock. He won't last much longer.
Kid's not their responsibility. We didn't put a gun to his head.
I hope that's all of it. It, passed through quite a few hands since last night.
Good work. I'll call the medical bay. Get them to pick it up ASAP.
You should be proud. So the message is that killing soldiers is preferable to killing children? Yeah, this is very ambiguous.
Are you gonna pay me for that?
Oh, don't worry. The man knows how important this medicine is. Here you go. You know how dangerous it was. Even stepping out your front door could be deadly on Ord Mantell these days. Good work. And thanks again.
I wanted to step away from him, just a minute or two.
Okay. Well, if he has to go AFK, that's a perfect time to turn in my story mission.
It's a pleasure to meet you in person. I'm Cyrena.
A busy lady. Get lost.
Oh, don't be like that. Ord Mantell is a harsh place. We girls should stick together. I heard about what happened with Skavik. Can't say I'm surprised. I told Vidu not to trust that scoundrel. Vidu's putting on a brave face for me, but I can tell he's terrified. Is it bad? Should I be worried?
You don't really expect me to answer that, do you?
If something bad is about to happen, I'd like to be as far away from it as possible. A little warning is all I ask. Sorry for keeping you from your appointment. Vidu's waiting in his office. I know he's eager to speak with you.
I've wasted enough time on you.
I'll try to stay out of your way from now on. Farewell, Captain.
Already, Captain. Help me and Corso finish this robe of steak. Don't let this fine cut of meat go to waste.
Boss, quit acting like it's your last meal. Rogan the Butcher isn't gonna kill you.
You planning to eat and drink yourself to death, Fat Man?
I'm being practical. If things don't work out, at least I won't die on an empty stomach. I hear things went well for you in Talaran. It takes nerve to squeeze credits out of starving people. Ricky told me he gave you a way into the Separatist hideout. Said something about a secret entrance.
I always wondered how Ricky could steal so much from Manet Point and not get caught.
Getting into Manet Point will be extra tricky. For one thing, you have to swim there.
When the Separatists invaded, they blew up the only bridge leading onto the island. Turned it into their private resort.
You'll be walking into the Ranker's Den, Captain.
When I get done there, it'll be a boneyard.
That'll be interesting, since you'll be outnumbered 100-1. If you download the Separatist computer files onto this datapad and bring it back here, we'll have
welcome back.
I'd rather go with you, Captain. My Vira blade's pretty good for chopping Separatists off at the knees. I call it Huey.
Forget about the Separatist, Corso. I want that slicer kit here before the Captain comes back.
I'm on it, boss. Good luck at Manet Point, Captain.
What's the end of this Corso turning one-man army out there? Kid'll just get himself killed for nothing. Separatist wiped out his family a couple of years ago. Corso took it personal.
I'll bet he cries himself to sleep every night.
I wouldn't say that to his face if I were you. For a lighthearted guy, Corso takes his family very seriously.
Vidu, there's someone named Rogan calling him a holo. He sounds upset.
Oh, that's all I need. Stall him for me, sweetheart. Remember the plan. Disrupt Manet Point's power relays, get inside Reiki's old home, and use those schematics to enter the Separatist base. When you're in, slice into the Separatist computer and download everything onto my datapad. Good luck.
Must be quietly focusing on their own class missions.
Did either of you guys have the unsafe houses?
I think they're in conversations.
I don't have it.
I just got out of
get
it.
From.
Yeah, and matter of fact, I have that one.
Yeah, I think we just the two of us have it.
Oh.
I just grabbed it. Should I share?
Oh, you just grabbed it? We just finished it.
you can share it with me and I'll run it with you.
You're in charge of communications? I found a relay at a separatist safe house. They were tapping your signals.
Blast. I thought we put a stop to that a month ago. I'll red flag all recent transmissions. Make sure nothing major leaked. I owe you one.
That little house we went to the far north, that was it.
Yep.
There's a great name for today. Let's see, General Bunny.
Hey, yeah, someone could have Bugs Bunny now.
You found my necklace yet? Please tell me you found it.
You say you wanted this necklace again?
It's a family heirloom. I wanted to have it to give to my daughter. Now, are you going to give me the necklace?
Go ahead. Take it and leave this place.
Good. I knew I could count on
you. Is it the dark side choice to give it to her?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
That was fun.
Oh, don't be so modest.
I'm sorry, should
You've
I have warned you?
Immeasurable service. Thank you so
no,
much.
No, I'm just wondering.
Yeah, because she's a spy, the heirloom is a communications device, and by giving it to her rather than to the cop, she's going to disappear with the evidence and they won't be able to arrest her. Conversations.
No, I'm finishing off that house one.
Oh, okay, so you're in combat.
I was running after you.
It's showing that you guys are ineligible for this one.
Just cut.
Or are you still in combat?
No, right, but I need to hand in unsafe houses.
Oh, okay. That might be a prerequisite for this.
No. I was in a conversation before.
Well, it's still showing that you're ineligible, unfortunately. Do you have a mission here from Ellis?
Nope.
There must be a prerequisite that you still need.
Have you spoken to Miru?
Okay,
guys, I'm off. Good night, Kratos.
Good night.
Have a good night.
Yeah, I'm on the next part of my story mission.
Yeah, we had to go down and for the bombs. Maybe that's the thing. We didn't catch up.
Okay.
Let me go see.
Well, while they're doing that, since it's going to take them a while. You know, Zelomi, while we're waiting, we can always go pick up professions.
Yeah, let me head back. One more level, then I have a speeder. Oh my god.
Yeah, that's all I'm like, except my speeder. We can get that level right now off the fleet.
Where are you, Joe?
On the fleet. Just take the stronghold and then you can exit directly to the fleet. There's a mission to talk to crafting trainers, and that should be worth a level or two. Was worth two levels.
What did you choose?
This character is just going to be basically a gatherer. So she'll do missions, scavenging, probably, archaeology. Because I'm always looking for materials for crafting.
That's the best way to stock up.
Ooh, and since I'm level 10, it's time to grab all my companions. I see you made it. Oh, wait a minute, that's not you, Zolomi. Never mind.
I am here, but not near you.
Welcome, Captain. Your reputation precedes you. My client will be thrilled to meet you in person. I am RA-30 of Interstellar Commandos Incorporated. I represent
to what?
An especially gifted individual in the tactical...
10? Like, half an inch?
No, I put on a boost before I got it.
If by assistance you mean someone to draw enemy fire away from me, then yes. I'm always...
You didn't put your boost on?
My employer can survive anything you require. I warn you in advance, there are some who find this mercenary's physical appearance unusual. However, great warriors come in all shapes and sizes. My client has fought on terror.
Are you going tanks or which advanced spec are you going for?
Don't really know yet.
Sounds like this mercenary doesn't lack for a guaranteed salary. My crew works for a commission.
I haven't really decided.
My employer is prepared to accept your terms. Okay. She is willing to trade a certain amount of
security
for excitement.
Well, no, it's if you're going to go deep, if you're going to go like commando or whatever, I'll go tank. The heals are interesting for commando, but and you get to shoot people from with that big cannon. Which is always fun. And we can always use more tanks anyway, so.
You guys are on the fleet?
Yes. Yeah, I was just picking up my companions.
Yes.
No offense, but you don't seem cut out for my line of work. Do you even know how to shoot a blaster? No marachaka mobada. Miete, kuba jae jabaka reseta mamoto pasandro karacho. Juna manasaka, etareki, ekana na balaka, taraki sibaspisya, rita na te primi kara yesigo chichi.
We haven't discussed your price yet, but I get the idea you're flexible on the amount. Welcome to my team. Avicaro, vivida la la cota de bare, cavavam, avicia, alagaba, vivicana, abacota de ave,
aranaja, caduto, ecabavrem, natapaberida avi. I am ever so pleased you found my client satisfactory. I wish you both good fortune in your future endeavors. Good day.
What did you do to travel through the flagship?
Yeah.
I took my stronghold, but yeah, you can probably do the flagship too. Yeah. It's not even English. It's the same spiel.
Who's the guy for the spec?
Oh, well, now it happens sure. Automatically.
I guess I haven't left
Somebody get you already?
No, but...
yeah, someone got me earlier. Actually, I was gonna tell you about that. I got myself into a situation where I was on the Essels in solo mode at the first boss, and I was killed by the Ratgall plague as I'd sent my companion to tag the boss. I died. The NPCs eventually reset, and the boss appeared to reset, but I was still in combat, so I couldn't res. And you can't log out or exit the game while you're in combat, so the only way out would be to rage quit, or, as happened, get someone else to come into my instance and res me.
Wow, really? There we go. Okay, I'm ready to go back whenever you guys are. In fact,
I'm trying to decide between tank or healer.
That's true. I haven't chosen my spec either. Let's see. Which is the one that's best for PvP? I mean, I always see these scoundrels that are killing everybody, but I wasn't sure what specialization discipline they were using.
Well, there's Dirty Trick, which is basically stuns and locks and slowdowns and stuff like that.
The only guide on Dolphy is for Ruffian, and it's both PV and PvP.
Of course, the two guns is just like massive amounts of damage.
Well, here, I'll take a moment and see if I can look up a guide while I'm waiting for you. And this is probably a good point to end this video. We're actually filling up the hard drive, so it's time to switch drives.
How difficult is healing with Commando?
The trick is not taking the aggro away from the tank.
See you next time.
But I find if I have a healer Commando.